Oh. Well,
we haven't seen too many of them from Davidovich Fokina. Well, the racket goes flying. It's wide, and Murray breaks for two love in the second set.
Of course.
This one. What a big win for Andy Murray. That is why he is on the comeback. What an excellent set. It's in. Felt good. He's not going to get there. Excellent play from the American. Well played. Marcus Gijon. What speed from Gijon. It was a... Fantastic work from Marcus Gijon to move a double break ahead in the decider. And there it is. He's seen off the world number 40 and the former top 20 man, Albert Ramos-Vinolas.
Well, that's clean. He went right back to him. And that's enough for Fognini to wrap up the first set.
Nearly found it. That would
have been remarkable. And that'll do it, love. Oh, beautiful. Unfortunately, it felt like it was coming and that this was the only outcome.
So fast break. Lopez breaks back. Great return from Ivashka. And you have to give Ivashka a huge amount of credit on the night for standing firm, getting it done with everyone against him.